Today, Jahlil, he did his annual toy.
Third annual
toy drive here at WizKids. We were simply a venue for him to do everything that he does for the community to give back to the children. It was a great turnout.
Jahlil, why was it so important for you to come back to Chester?
Because I always told myself if I ever come into some money or some type of success, that I would give back to the community. And it's more than actually giving back, it's just showing a great example to the new generation and the younger kids coming up, you know, to let them know that you can always give back, you know, you can always come back in a positive way and give back to your people, you know what I mean, after you make it.
So why this location?
Actually, I know a few mutual friends that said this was a great location and one of the best, so I said, yeah, I definitely would. So, you know, last minute, here we are. And look out, because we're going to be doing this every year here. Everything around me.